The project has been very successful arts program, which is the first intercultural arts program in Antrim and Newtownabbey Borough Council. And it has been absolutely an amazing journey, working with the young, the old, and the new communities who have come and settled here. So the artists were given a very, very good brief, and from there, they developed what they developed is in front of you today.
I was working with the young people, learning them all the different skills of how to produce a film or a video project. At the beginning, they would hardly even look at you, eyes down, very, very quiet. But the moment that I brought out the equipment, their eyes all lit up. They couldn't wait to get their hands on it. So everyone kind of found what their strengths were. It was really interesting to see just how their confidence grew as the weeks went on. And I was really proud of them tonight.
The perceptions of the people have changed, but I think there are more deep work needs to be done, more extended work needs to be done within the area to see the change which we want to see.